We can see ourselves!
Come on.
Wait, why is it lighter on that side? Oh, like in the center.
Oh my god, we actually do look like
lighter.
Like,
have you realized? I'm hungry.
Can we have a
go long, go long. Oh, fuck it. Oh, she got it!
Oh!
They wanna lie like Teresa. Now they wanna play games like a FIFA, yeah. I ain't got time for these idiots. One shot, no time for these idiots. They wanna lie like Teresa. Now they wanna play games like a FIFA, yeah. I ain't got time for these idiots. One shot, no time for these idiots. They wanna lie like Teresa.
Yo guys, it's your boy DEJI here. I'm back with another video, okay? Today, as you can see from the title, I'm going to be doing a general knowledge test.
Oh, I didn't realise you had your ears pierced.
Oh, you do? I didn't know that either.
Anyway, today I'm with...
Sarah.
And Sarah.
Okay. Today I'm with...
Chandler.
Chandler.
Today I'm with Chandler Alexis and Sarah.
What were you trying to say last name?
No, don't expose that.
She's just a Sarah. She's just the first Sarah on YouTube.
Just Sarah, okay? Sarablush. We'll go with that.
Sarablush.
Okay.
I'm the blush lord.
Okay, and you're what?
The lush lord.
Blush, lush. DEJI. That's it. There's nothing to it. In today's video, okay, I'm going to be going on the internet.
Oh, I didn't mean to touch your feet, sorry.
What? I didn't even
I can see Kanye.
Sorry, those are my sleeping trousers.
As you can see, these guys look alike. They've tried very hard to look alike as well. They're matching, done the same hair, all the same makeup.
But can I just put a disclaimer out before anyone starts being mean about me? I'm the rough around the edges version of her because
I'm older too.
And also, I'm not very good with beauty stuff, so it's okay.
Anyway, they look alike. But who's smarter between the two of them? That's what we're gonna be trying to do in this video, okay? I've got a couple questions from the internet, okay?
Ow!
Okay, I think she's smarter. Anyway, yeah, I've got a couple questions from the internet. I'm gonna ask a question, and whoever gets it right first obviously gets the point. We're gonna do first to five.
Can I just say something really quick? I just realised he...
Wait, do we say ding?
Yeah, no, I was thinking that.
Like, I say ding unless you're gonna break
out. Oh, God. Okay,
ding.
Wait.
Sorry, am I not allowed to do that? I'll change it.
No. So, okay. So.
I thought that was more girly.
Oh, God. So,
you know
wait,
what I mean?
So, hold on.
What about buzz? That's more girly. Buzz.
That's so much like energy.
Ding.
You need something that's. First question. What is 20% of 40?
8. 20% of what? 40?
Yeah,
can I say 10?
10. It's 8.
Oh.
Yay! Maths, I'm good at maths. So, I'm not good at maths.
Spell maths.
M-A-T-H-S.
There's an S at the end of maths.
Is that's how we you say maths, math, isn't it?
We just say math.
What chemical is presented with the symbol K?
Bang!
Whoa! That was at the same time.
Sodium!
Potassium.
Man said sodium!
Oh. Isn't sodium Na?
No. Yeah. Man said sodium.
Okay, we already knew I was stupid.
Yeah. Potassium.
It's potassium.
Thank you.
But she's dumb, man. She's winning.
I got 3 9s in my GCSEs.
We already knew she was smarter than me.
No, don't worry. This might get worse because I'm not good at like geography.
I'm good at lunch. I'm good at socializing. I'm good at after school activities.
Oh, no, I'm not good at after school activities. I'm a really good singer.
Okay.
Can we hear?
Not today. No. Yeah, I sound like Ariana Grande when I sing, I've been told.
Not me.
How many states make up America?
50. But I think I still got it wrong.
What's your answer?
I thought it was 50.
Okay, it's either 50 or 52, so...
No, I feel like it's 52,
She's right.
It's 50, right?
It's 50, yeah. So, you come over from America to the homeland of Brexit. And you can't even get it right.
I told you, I don't know this stuff.
Your subscribers vote
okay,
Brexit.
To be honest, like I even pulled up my phone ready to type in the question.
You were legal to vote. What did you vote for?
Well, I wasn't legal.
Oh, I thought because you're 19. Wait, when was the Brexit?
What is 18 plus 6?
24.
Correct.
Oh.
What is 38 divided by 2?
19. Oh, I thought you decide who says it. That's why I haven't been speaking.
I'm not gonna lie to you, this whole ding it's not really working still. I say it's just the first one.
To say the answer?
Yeah.
Okay. Also, can I just say, I need a minute sometimes because I'm quite clever, but I just need, like, do you know what I mean?
No.
Have you got that from me? I need, like, time.
Have you got that from me?
No, because you've known me, what, nearly 2 years.
Then I need time too to look up the answers on my phone.
How many countries are there in the UK?
4.
I don't know that.
Okay, do you know the 4 countries? Okay, now that you know it's 4, I want to give you a chance in it. Do you want to name the 4 countries in the UK?
I told you this.
Shush.
France.
Okay, yeah.
England.
Okay, yeah.
Spain.
And what's the last one?
Germany.
She was correct!
Was I?
Yeah.
No. The UK is made up of England, Wales, Scotland, Northern Ireland.
Yeah, you're naming European countries?
No, I would have never gotten those.
Okay, cool. What is the 12th letter of the alphabet?
R. L.
What?
L! It's L.
I was on my brush.
Wait, what did you say?
R is 18.
She said D or whatever, so I just yelled out whatever letter to stop counting. You guys saw I was counting on my hands, but the moment she said eh, I just yelled out whatever letter.
Yeah, but don't you think when you sing the song LMNOP, QR, like R is quite far in? Don't you?
No, Sarah, I know that it's not R.
Guys, I just want to take the time out to make sure that boys, when you're chatting to a girl, just like, it's more than a CRB check. Forget the body count. Forget the history. Just
no, I just feel like any guy who dates me just looks.
Just make sure that, you know, they've got a bit of, you know. Because their heads are both big.
He knocks on mine, it echoes.
The heads are both big, but what's inside, who knows. So guys, that has been the general knowledge. You know what, I don't even know what this has been. It's gone from one thing to another. Long story short.
Why do you look so short?
They're both done out here.
No, she's not. I knew potassium was K and sodium was Na.
Then what did you remember to one question?
One thing.
I remembered nothing.
I'm quite good at percentages.
Okay, honestly, I feel like if we took a test, like a written test,
no, you'd probably
win. I could do good at that.
Yeah.
I can spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That's not.
It's a secret talent.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Yeah. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.
Ah, cool. If I give you one spelling word, listen, cool. This is the deal, yeah? This is the deal.
Whoever wins.
You pay for Nando's.
Yeah, I like that one.
This is the deal, yeah? I'm gonna give you both a word, yeah?
But different ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you get it wrong, you both have to shout me out on Gram right after this video. Yeah?
You have to what?
Shout me out on Instagram right after this video.
I mean, I have no followers and I'm on private, but
doesn't matter.
Okay, I'm gonna put mine on private.
Doesn't matter, you got on a follow. Okay, cool.
I'll do my Snapchat, she does her.
The word for you.
Insta.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Cemetery.
S-Y-M-M-E-T-R-Y.
She said it with confidence.
No, I think she's thinking of symmetry. You know,
yeah,
like,
what
symmetry?
What word are you
cemetery,
saying?
Where dead bodies.
Oh, a cemetery.
We say yeah, to be fair,
I know cemetery as in the like equal witness, and I said
okay,
right.
Cool.
But a cemetery. I can spell cemetery. C E M E T A R Y.
No.
That is how you spell it.
That is how
it's in my
it.
Recent
no.
On Instagram.
Yeah, that's right, I'm
you said A. There's no A.
There is an A.
There's no A.
There is an A.
There's no A.
Look at this. There isn't an A.
There's no
A-E-T-E-R-Y.
Yo, I was spelling symmetry the first time.
Come! One shot secured, you don't forget.
No, I spelled symmetry right there. I was just going for cemetery because I was like, oh, I can spell. But I got symmetry right.
It's not on my shot.
See,
know.
These accents, they help you, you know? Symmetry, her turn.
I don't want your shout outs, come.
You, I don't think my shout out would have done anything. Actually, yeah, I'm really famous, guys. I have 10 mil.
Go follow her. Get her. Yeah. How many are you at right now?
Hacked at 10 mil.
Yeah, guys, I got hacked at 100. Yes.
Okay.
I have other social medias too. Facebook, add me.
MySpace.
If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you smash the like button. I'm so sorry, this video has gone from one extreme to another.
Can't forget MSN.
Hey, at the end of the day, add our Instagrams because we both are pretty and then, yeah.
Anyway, guys, until next time.
Bye, guys.
I'm sorry.
I'm DEJI.
I couldn't help it.
Anyway, guys, until next time.
I'm DEJI.
Oh, I have such a good idea. Let's all disappear out of here. 3, 2.
You didn't disappear, DEJI.
Peace. Oh.